Hello there, friends. This is my contest entry into Bees Like to Watch subscriber giveaway. He wants to know what our modifications are on our Glocks, and I'm going to get to that. But before I do, I want to show you my new paracord bracelet made by Mrs. J.M. Fitch. And this is a real nice bracelet. I'm going to post her link below in case you guys want to check it out. They come in different colors. It's a great survival tool, if need be. And it's made real sturdy and nice. I got this because I won second place in Making Master Classes subscriber giveaway contest, and I really appreciate it. I also won a Spyderco bug, which I already have connected to my keychain, and makes it a nice tool in case you need a blade or a sharp edge. Very unintrusive as well. So I really like that. Thank you, sir. I appreciate it. You have a great channel. I have my Glock 19 here. I do have some tail and grips on there. Gives it a nice firm grip because this is a Gen 2 Glock and I have not done many modifications. However, I do have a 33 round magazine and it's a Glock brand, not one of those cheap Korean brands. I've had a Korean brand before and it worked a little bit, but then after a while the spring started to fail. And instead of replacing the spring or anything of that nature, I decided to throw it away because I couldn't stand it. So from here on out, as far as magazines are concerned, I'm going with only Glock brand magazines. This is my Glock 27, and I've got a 40-9 Lone Wolf barrel. Allows me to shoot the cheaper 9mm, and all I have to do is switch out the barrel. I've got the 40 Smith & Wesson barrel right here. Goes for a little over $100. Well worth the investment. If you shoot a lot, you make up the money that you spent and not too much time. But another modification I have here is a guide rod laser sight made by Laser Max. It's really nice. All you have to do is press in the takedown lever and you've got a laser sight there. So I really enjoy that. I love this gun. This is my favorite gun. Those are my two modifications on it. And my shout out goes to Nice 9mm. His Nice 9mm is an M&P 9 and he's loving that. You may not know him right now as Nice 9mm. He's jumped around with a few channels, but I'm sure if I went through some of those, you'd know who he is. But he's a great guy. We're going to go shooting pretty soon. Going to do some comparative shooting with my Glocks and his M&P and see which one stands up tallest. Really looking forward to doing that. He's also real good with computers and editing. And matter of fact, if you go to my channel page, you'll see that it changes every so often. And that's him. He does that for me and sends it over to me. So I certainly appreciate it. I thank you very much, sir. Thank you for Bees Like to Watch. And for Steve for running his contest. And Mrs. J.M. Fitch. So there are my shout outs. There are my entries. And there are my thank yous. So, as always, you guys be safe, and I'll see you next video.